What is up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. Today we're playing some more EA Sports UFC 3. Today we have a short notice fight against Ricardo Lamas. This is a tough fight. This dude has some very good grappling. He also has some very, very good striking. A short notice fight. This is going to be a very, very tough one. I don't know how we're going to get through this. This dude has some nice grappling. Probably going to take us down and beat on us. Here we go, Ricardo Lamas. That's kind of why I didn't include any training, because it isn't really realistic. We wouldn't be training. We're trying to cut weight. No sparring that will be happening. But yeah, this dude has some very nice grappling. So we just got to watch the ground game when it comes to Lamas. Let's go. We should be okay. Nice. Leg kicks. Okay. I do have a strategy. It's called the overhand and punching him in the face. Let's go. Oh, the spinning heel kick. We've got to watch that, man. Especially with a good grappler like Lamas. Should have stuffed it. We did. Nice. Nice takedown defense there from Martinez. Let's get straight back up to the ground. Up to the ground. That makes sense. Up to the feet. Let's go. Let's go. Martinez fighting well so far in this fight. Catching him. Just out of range. Beautifully timed overhand there. Nice from Lamas there. It's a tough one. It's going to be a tough shot, a tough fight. We're fighting him on 2 weeks' notice, but we rock in there. He does get the clinch. Okay, we've got to keep an eye on this. He's going to try and take us down. Try and break. We break. Nice. Let's go. So we've rocked him. Let's go. And the takedown attempt. Okay. But he does not land it. Trying to land in knees. Trying to establish that jab. Nice. This is a good fight. Spinning heel kick fails. Nice knee to the body. Gotta watch out. Lamas is so good, man. Nice takedown defense there from Carlos Martinez, though. Needed it in the Zabit fight, but there you go. He's standing up. Okay, Herb, stand him up, man. He doesn't want to fight. He wants to lay on the damn ground. Come on, man. Let's go. Okay. Tried the head kick. Tried to flick it off. To try again. Nice head kick from Lamas. Cracks the face of Martinez. This is a tough fight. He gets rocked again. Carlos Martinez is in trouble. A short notice fight. He is getting destroyed. Let's go, bro. Let's go. Martinez is a fighter. He needs to find his legs right now. A bad, bad round for Carlos so far. I feel like that loss to Zabit hasn't done him any favors. Let's go. Trying to land. This has been a really good fight. Both men rocked. Both men hurt. Nice. Okay. Trying to shoot. Bro, Lamas is landing. What a fight. In opening rounds, man. This is usually a domination from Carlos Martinez in the openers. But, dude, Lamas is coming with it all, man. Tries to take down. Okay. Backing up. Got to bait him in. Oh, beautiful. Flipping him. Oh, he goes down. Let's go. We could have just hit that round. I don't think we have, because we've been rocked a few times. Herb Dean, get him up though, man. Let's go again. What a fight this has been so far. 20 seconds to go in round one. Tried the head kick. Got to stop using them big stamina moves. Look at Carlos's stamina. Let's go. I like the distance control from Martinez. Really just gets in, lands a few shots, gets out. Nice. A good first round. I don't even know who won that round. Both men were rocked. Both men were hurt. Lamas got dropped, but it was a tough one, man. A very, very tough fight so far in this episode. We scored a knockdown. We got rocked a few times from being too over-aggressive. We just got to keep it going, I think. Round two, Ricardo Lamas, Martinez. Let's go. He has very, very good distance control. This dude does have some very, very good counters as well. Nice. Nice, okay. Oh, beautiful shot. Oh, my God. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Let's just brawl. Come on, what do you got? Is this it? Is this it? Let's put on a show for you guys, man. Let's get it. Trying to spin. Oh, we landed it. Overhand, he goes down. What a fight. Let's go. Land them shitty body kicks. I don't think so. Oh, he's got a takedown, though. This could be bad. Okay. We'll try and get back up. Lamas denies it. We need to deny some of his stuff. Okay. Waiting for him to turn. Martinez cannot get up. He cannot move. Gets the half guard. Okay, that's what we want. Trying to get up. Lamas denies again. He is grinding us out. A tough, tough fight, Ricardo Lamas. Waiting for that movement. You can't just sit there, ref. You've got to have words with him, man. He's just sitting there. This dude. Denied. Nice. Half guard. Beautiful. Can we get up? Ah, you fucker. This is tough. I denied that, you piece of shit. Come on. Ah, you fucking suck. Added some shots. Denied. Half guard. Can we get up? I swear to God, if we get back up, you're getting knocked out. Piece of shit. We've got to survive for 2 minutes. Denial. Can we get up? Ah, you bastard. Oh, no. Okay. He fainted. We denied that. Motherfucker. Come on. Getting beaten up from the bottom here.
It looks to me
denied.
Trying to turn towards nice. Big punch from
nice shot there from Lamas. Alright, motherfucker, turn. I'm trying to deny it because after we deny it, we usually are able to get up, but we can't even do that. We can't even do that. This is a tough one for Martinez. Ricardo Lamas proving to be a difficult fight for us. Oh, dude, come on. This is tough. Lamas just holding us down and beating on us. We've nearly survived this, though. But he's definitely won this round in terms of control, which means in the next round, we are going to need to stop this man. What a fight. Denial, can we get up? It'd be a big win if we can get up, but apparently we cannot. Let's go, come on. Okay, okay, it's over, it's over. This round's over. We've got the last round coming up. Martinez has just had a tough one on the ground there. Ah, let's go. Let's go. We need to stop him this round, and I feel like we're going to do that. Let's get it.
5 minutes to go.
Mad respect, brother. It's been a war. Okay, some reason that kick didn't land. Are you kidding me? Why is these kicks not landing, bro? I need them to land. If we go back to the ground, it's over. Martinez seems a little bit more drained in this round. Spinning heel kick. We can't throw many combinations. We are tired from that fight. Lamas looking for a takedown.
Really swung everything into that.
The
kick
defense from Lamas. Why is it not going to his head, bro? Right to fuck, that would have knocked him out. There we go. There we go. Lamas down on the ground. Looking for a finish. Oh no. I've made a mistake, haven't I? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. You fucker. You fucker. This dude is tough as they come. Feet on hips.
Excellent movement here on the ground.
Bro, can you fuck off, please? He's in. He's in. Ah, of course he is. Fucking hell. Of course. Of course. Of course. Of course. I can't even move.
He's doing a great job of moving.
Come on! Motherfucker. I can't do anything. I can't even move, man. Are you fucking kidding me? We're fucked. We're fucked. We've lost this fight. We've lost this fight. Martinez has let it go. We can't move. A tough fight. I feel like we've lost. I can't even move, man. What a fight this has been. Okay, come on. I can't get up. I can't get up. This dude is just holding us down and beating on us. A tough one. I'll get so close to getting up, man. It's so annoying. He's just doing what he wants with us. Ah, this is over. We're going to get submitted. We can't get out. We can't get out. Martinez, he's got a lot of time to sink in this submission. Carlos Martinez is going to get submitted. We can't get out. We can't get out. Come on. Just got out. It's too late, though. It's over. Oh, we can get up. We can get up. We can get up. Come on. Come on. Why couldn't we get? Are you kidding me? We can usually just stand up from side control. Why wasn't that a thing? Come on. Fucking bullshit. We're done. We're done. We are done. We can't get up. The fight's over. Lamas is going to take the decision. Martinez just didn't have it tonight. We got beaten up. Unlucky. Good fight for Ricardo Lamas. I didn't even mean to do that. Wait, what? How did we win? Are you kidding me? No, Ricardo Lamas got robbed there, man. If you look at the strikes, I mean, you could argue the knockdowns and the wobbles and stuff. Maybe. We got a knockdown in round... Oh, we got a knockdown. Oh, that's what done it. We got the knockdown in round one. We got a knockdown in round two. And we got a knockdown in round three. Is that enough? Let me know down in the comments below. I thought Ricardo Lamas done so much work there to be able to beat on us. And to be honest, he kicked our ass on the ground, man. If there's one thing we need to do in this career mode, it is definitely work on that ground game. Jesus Christ. That dude was holding me down and bullying me. And the thing is, if we win the belt in the featherweight division, we're going to be going up to the lightweight division. And obviously, lightweight has Khabib. And that is just going to be a nightmare for us, man. Khabib will be relentless. I don't know how we did not lose that fight. I don't know. Maybe it was the knockdowns that scored it. I have no idea. I want you guys to at least let me know down in the comments below. Whatever Shotgun Martinez, you can only beat a can. I don't know what happened there. I don't know what happened. Let me know down in the comments. Did we win the fight or not? The knockdowns could have swung it for us, I guess. But I feel like Lamas did win that fight. I wouldn't mind the rematch with him, to be honest. 13-1, though. I'll take it. I do feel like Carlos definitely did lose that fight. But then again, knockdowns do mean quite a bit. So we got Renan Barrow, we got Chad Mendes. I'm going to fight Chad Mendes. It is going to be a tough one in the grappling department. But let's go. Chad Mendes is a tough guy. Let's get it, man. Let's get into the next fight. What a episode so far. How the hell did we win that? I have no idea. I have no words. Okay, so we are in the gym practicing for our next fight with Chad Mendes. We are sparring one of Martinez's very good friends, Kevin Brown. He is from Cuba as well. He's a friggin' beast. This is actually one of you guys. I can't actually remember who it is, so if it is you, please let me know down in the comments below. But yeah, it's pretty awesome to have some of you guys as training partners. Would you like to see Kevin Brown get his own career mode later on after Martinez has hung him up? Who would you like to see with their own career mode? Let me know down in the comments below. Who do you think the best character is that we have in the gym so far? There are still going to be more people being added as the series progresses. There are still a lot of people I need to kind of showcase and stuff. So yeah, they will be on the way. Here we go. Martinez really cracking Kevin Brown here. Let's go. Let's go. Boom. Nice body kick. Let's go. They are swinging for the fences. Let's get it. Martinez got a really good hook there. Now, like I said, that Lamas fight has kind of scarred me. I'm not going to lie. Like, I do feel like we should have lost it, but I'll take the win, you know. I will take the win. If it means we get the win, then I will take it. But there you go. Martinez knows he is on a bad bit at the minute. He really should have knocked out Lamas. He really, really should be knocking out these guys. And I mean, it's just a tough one, really. It's just a very tough bit of pill to swallow at the minute, because Martinez might not be champion, man. He keeps fighting these big guys on the big stages and he doesn't really pull them off. He lost to Zabit. He arguably could have lost to Lamas there. It was a short notice fight. He doesn't really have much training under his belt, but in this fight with Chad Mendes, he has got a full camp, so he will be flexing out his muscles, getting ready, getting prepared, hitting the bag, sparring with these guys. And hopefully it is enough to beat Chad Mendes. Chad Mendes has a very, very good wrestling background. Very, very decent striking. It's going to be a tough one. I don't know if Martinez has got it, to be honest. But I guess we have yet to be seen if he can get a big, big, big win over a top contender. The next fight after is Jeremy Stephens, another good wrestler. A very decent striker also. So Martinez has got a lot of hard fights on his way. Anyway, that is going to be it for training. I will see you guys in a second with the fight against Chad Mendes. Carlos Martinez is getting some hate right now, man. Carlos Martinez can't fight, but looks good in the event program. Carlos Martinez is boring, but at least he has great cardio. How bad is Shotgun Martinez? I think even I could beat him. Carlos Martinez has turned into must-not-see TV. What a joke Carlos Martinez is. No one loves decisions like Martinez does. Bro, we've had one decision in 14 fights. Come on, man. Chad Mendes is about to get his ass whooped, hopefully. We need a big win after that Lamas fight. We really do. It hasn't been a great, great run this episode, but Chad Mendes is another tough wrestler. Martinez needs to make sure he denies the takedowns, stays up on the feet and butchers him with the striking. Let's see how this goes, though. Chad Mendes, a good chin for Chad as well. We have learned a new kick. That was what you just see there. Chad Mendes rocking us already, though. What is happening? Nice, we get one back, though. Let's go, baby. Carlos Martinez pushing. Did we deny it? We did. Thank fuck for that. Let's go. Get up. Leg kick. Let's go. Mendes gets up and decides. All right, sloppy striking so far. Nice jab. Nice head kick. Rocked him. Carlos Martinez pushing, but I don't want to push too much. Oh, the knee! The knee! Let's go. Get straight back up. Beautiful. Beautiful knee to the face there. Dropping Mendez. Let's go. You won't be, be thinking twice about a takedown now. Okay. Elbow. Beautiful counter there with a nice straight. Distance control on point left tonight. For Martinez. Drops Mendez again. Let's go. Let's go. Oh! Oh! Beautiful knee to the face for Martinez. What a shot. Perfectly timed from the takedown. Carlos Martinez is back, ladies and gentlemen. What a knockout. We needed that. We needed that after the fight we were just being in. What a knockout. A first round finish against a very, very good opponent. Shoots him for the takedown. Boom, to the face. Chad Mendez out cold.
Let's see it again.
Let's go. Beautiful knee to the dome. Finishes him in the first. Let's go. Carlos Martinez check must be happy again with that win. Crazy, crazy fight. He actually rocked us as well, though, man. We got to watch out because we are getting tagged quite a bit by these guys. But a beautiful knockout nonetheless. A big, big win for Carlos Martinez here. Let's go. Beautiful knee to the face. The next fight is Jeremy Stephens. I don't even know, man. I don't know. That was a picture-perfect knockout there. We didn't get anything for that. Are you kidding me? That was a beautiful knockout. Didn't get a knockout of the night or nothing like that. That fucking sucks. Okay. So I don't really know what to do now. I don't really know. I know Jeremy Stephens is going to be a tough fight. I may end the video here. I mean, that was a tough fight with Ricardo Lamas there. I would like to give him a rematch. I would like to redeem that. I don't know if we won the fight. I feel like every other fight I can kind of see if I've won or lost. That one, I don't know. Somehow they gave us the win. I don't understand. But there we go. We destroyed Chad Mendez, which is good because it means the fans have now seen that Carlos Martinez could be back in a big way. He fights a very, very durable guy, very, very tough, tough wrestler in Chad Mendez. And we managed to knock him out with a beautiful knee to the dome. The next fight is Jeremy Stephens. But what I'm probably going to do is end the video, but what I want to do before I end it is see the rankings. So, Jose Aldo is now the champion. He's obviously beat Max Holloway and is now the champion of the featherweight division. Carlos Martinez sits comfortably in rank number 6. There are some fights that I really want to take on, and it kind of does suck, I'm not going to lie. There are some really interesting guys here that I want to take out. We've got Cub Swanson, a fight that I really want. Darren Elkins, Do Ho Choi. All fights that I want, man. I'm not going to lie. Josh Emmett we took out already. Okay. Dennis Bermudez, Daniel Hooker, Alex Caceres, I can't even speak. Marv's Jury, Yair Rodriguez, Gray Maynard, Jeremy Stephens, Frankie Edgar, Max Holloway, Chan Sung Jung, and obviously Jose Aldo. All fights that I really would like in the future of this series. Let me know down in the comments, man. Do you think Carlos lost that fight to Ricardo Lamas? I kind of think he did. It's up to you guys, though. Let me know down in the comments below. We kind of redeemed ourselves with a knee to the face to Chad Mendez. Anyway, guys, I am going to end today's video here. Thank you so damn much for watching. If you have enjoyed today's video, smash that like button, comment and subscribe. And I will see you for more FIFA. I almost said FIFA. I will see you for more EA Sports UFC 3 next time. Stay awesome, guys. Have an amazing day. And I will see you all again in the next video.